Hey, Kyle, want to hear a joke?
Yep.
One day, little Johnny was in Sunday school class, and he was sitting directly behind little Susie, who was sleeping in class. Teacher noticed this, and she says, "Little Susie, who created our universe?" Little Johnny doesn't want to get her in trouble, and so he pokes her in the butt with a pin. And she stands up and says, "God Almighty!" Teacher says, "That's correct, little Susie." Well, little Susie falls right back asleep. Teacher noticed this, and she says, "Little Susie, who died for our sins?" Little Johnny knows that she's sleeping, so he pokes her again with a pin, and she jumps up and says, "Jesus Christ!" Teacher says, "That's correct, little Susie." Well, little Susie falls right back asleep. The teacher notices this, and she says, "Little Susie, what did Eve say to Adam after they had their 12th child?" Well, little Johnny doesn't want her to get in trouble, so he pokes her with the pin again, and she jumps up and says, "If you poke me with that thing one more time, I'm going to break it in half."